I'm Leila Alcasid, and I'm going to take you through my first Star Magic Ball preparations. Getting my makeup done with Anthea. What are we going for?
Fresh pink, glowy, inspired by Fenty X PUMA. Nice. So, what are we putting right now?
It's a bronzer. It's
glowy, glowy, glowy.
And bronzy.
So we're just building up the cream products now. This is a cream blush from Becca. Super pretty. Oh, I love it. We're using my favorite brush. What are we doing? We're glowing me up.
Yeah, we're setting it with powder.
Yes.
Laura Mercier.
Yeah.
Candle glow.
This is the prettiest eyeshadow. Oh my goodness. Makeup pro.
I'm gonna use a Chanel liner.
I love Chanel.
Tight line, like that.
So wow.
There's no visible liner.
One of my favorite techniques, but one of the scariest. Yay for tight lining! Taylor Hill peg from the Fenty X PUMA show. Exciting! Did lips with the Pat McGraw 1995. Now for my favorite part. What are we using for the freckles?
It's a NYX pencil for the eyebrows.
For the eyebrows. Yay! I'm here with my handsome date, and I just finished my makeup. Did you finish your makeup?
No. Deepa.
Deepa. Rating.
What should I wear?
Burnt
makeup.
Fry.
Should I wear makeup?
No, you're beautiful as is. Yay for Fry!
Finishing touches on the hair. We're doing a Olivia Culpo peg. So excited!
The dress. And my bogey date.